Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the first episode about SharePoint Modern Site. Today we'll create communication sites. In order to create a new site, you must have a global admin access. If you have the access, you can click on the App Launcher, Admin, then click on Show All and SharePoint. Click on Active Sites, then click on Create. We can create two types of site, team site and communication site. Team site is used to create a private space to collaborate with a team, whereas communication site is used to share information that engages and informs viewers. For now, let's use communication site. You can add the site name, home for example. Add the site owner, and under advanced setting you can choose the time zone. Once done, you can click finish. And now the home site has been created. If you want to open them, you can simply click on this URL. This is the preview of our home site. Let's create four more sites which we will use in this project. So go back to SharePoint Admin Center. Click on Create. Choose Communication Site. Add the site name, our company. Add the site owner and choose the time zone. Click finish. Our company is created. Now let's create another site. So choose the communication site. Add site name, site owner and choose the time zone. Now let's create two more sites. So again, repeat the same process. Choose the communication site, add the site name, add the site owner, and choose the time zone. Let's create one last site. So choose the communication site, add the site name locations, add the site owner, and choose the time zone. Locations has been created. So far, we have created five different sites: events, home, locations, news, and our company. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll register a hub site and associate other site to the hub site. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.